So AdonisJS is an opinionated, batteries included Node.js web framework. Opinionated meaning that it has some opinions and it's going to make some decisions on your behalf, one of those being the project structure. So this has a couple of benefits to it. First, you don't have to spend time making those decisions because it's made them on your behalf. And second, it's going to aid you with onboarding additional members onto your project because you have one set structure that your project's going to work within. And if you have multiple AdonisJS projects, they'll all use that same structure. So it'll be relatively easy to jump between different projects with AdonisJS because you'll be still working with the same structure. And then it's also batteries included, but all of those batteries are completely optional. So if you wanted to, you could start with a very bare bones, slim project structure and work your way up from there. Or you could start with a web or API based project structure that will come ready for either one of those two environments and then add additional batteries on top of those as you need them. Those batteries are features that you're going to need to actually build out your production ready project. So things like being able to send emails, being able to communicate with your database. It has both an ORM and a query builder on that front, being able to safely set your environment variables, being able to actually render out pages, being able to validate your data, so on and so forth. Now, speaking of those batteries, one of the things that the AdonisJS core team has tried to focus on with AdonisJS 6 is making them perfectly usable outside of the AdonisJS ecosystem. Meaning, if we were working with just a plain vanilla Node.js project, we'd be able to use those batteries within that project without issue. Things like being able to render out pages using Edge.js, which is AdonisJS's template engine, being able to validate your data using Vine.js, which is AdonisJS's validation system. The environment variable system is also usable outside of AdonisJS. Their testing framework called Joppa is perfectly usable as well outside of Adonis. And it's likely that they're going to continue that trend with their other batteries as well in the future. So enough of my talking head here. If you're ready to dive into AdonisJS, let's go ahead and get started with the next lesson.